Hey ladies, Coach Sean here in the Blanchardstown Booty Camp class. We're just after dragging Trish out here. Trish has actually been with us since last August.
August in the
Phoenix Park. She was actually with us doing a few runs and stuff like that when the weather was a little bit better than we are right now. Trish, what made you come to Booty Camp?
I was looking at photographs of myself going, holy sweet Moses, how did I get to this size? And general on fitness and everything else as well. I decided with my job, when you're a smoker and social life is huge, I needed to do something.
Excellent. And when you came with us, we obviously get the nutrition plans. Did you follow them the first few weeks?
For the first few weeks, I did follow them. And then it was basically learning what suited my diet and what worked for me and giving up processed food. Basically, but having treats at the same time, but it does educate you, and you know, pasta doesn't really suit me, bread doesn't really suit me, blah 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 blah, and things like that.
And you found out exactly what suits your diet and your
exactly
your follow to the most part. Is it a lifestyle change, you'd call it?
It's a lifestyle change, and just feeling better if you're eating better and avoiding, you know, the processed, even though I love Marks and Spencer's. And, you know, when you're coming home and trying them into the microwave, it's all of it, oh God, where, you know, you can get your white fish and throw it on the grill pan and be nicer and cheaper and everything else.
Excellent. And how did you find the fitness side of the exercise and stuff like that in the classes?
It was brilliant because it caters for absolute beginners, and to be quite honest, I had done Sweet FA for the months before that, so it was getting, and that you, both you and Aisling were fantastic, and it was showing us how to do the basic stuff, and then gradually wheel us off going to the fitness athletes we are now.
Excellent. Okay, Trish, you've been here since August. It's now March. How have you put up with us for so long?
Basically, you get so addicted to the exercise and the classes, and you know that you come twice a week and sometimes on a Saturday going, I've done so much exercise and that. You know, it's the utter feeling, and it's, the classes are constantly different as well. Yeah. We've some great burpee challenges, which if you join, you'll find out. But also, like, every class is different.
Yeah.
And it is about the whole buzz.
Excellent.
And that's why.
So, Trish, do you mind telling us about the results you got in Booty Camp?
Basically, I lost a stone and a half within 2 to 3 months, and it's constantly going down, and now it's more so, it's the inches that are coming off and everything fitting better, and, you know, just feeling much better, more energy and everything like that. You literally can't get over the buzz that you feel once you finish the class. Like half the time when you're about to go, going, oh, sweet Jesus. And then, but it's that buzz, like at 10 o'clock, that you literally can go home and you stay awake and you literally go, oh, God, and you're running around the place.
That energy lift you get at the end of class.
Exactly.
The hardest part, I say, some ladies, is actually just coming in through that front door and
definitely
doing the exercises.
But once 5 minutes is in, you do get over it.
Yes, exactly.
Like, it is really worth it.
And was there anything you'd like to say to the ladies out there about Booty Camp, about what position you were in before you joined? Or
definitely go for it, and if you know nobody, don't worry, we've all made absolutely loads of friends and we're all buddies now, and none of the girls out here that started with us in Phoenix Park knew each other, and now we've 10 new great mates and everything.
That's like it. You guys even carpool sometimes, right?
Absolutely, we carpool and everything else. They're coming to a gig with me with no alcohol or anything. Yeah.
Excellent.
So, it is worth it. Just do it. You'll feel the better of it.
So if you want to be mates with Trish and go to all these gigs and stuff on Friday nights with no alcohol, you can join us in Blanchardstown on a Monday and a Wednesday in Booty Camp with us. Or we are also in the Phoenix Park coming in the summer as well. From Coach Sean and Trish, hope to see you guys very soon.